Good morning. Welcome to the 2022 Area Code Baseball Games. We want to thank our partners with Wilson Evo Shield, Blast Motion, Trackman, Synergy, Old Hickory, Gatorade, Open Doors, Pocket Radar, and you for being part of this 36th annual tournament. This game will feature the teams representing the Washington Nationals and the Chicago White Sox. Let's meet the starting lineups for both teams. First, for the Nationals, leading off, their second baseman number one, Ariel Antigua. Batting second, the center fielder number 17, Seth Barney. Hitting third, the designated hitter number 20, Colin Howell. Batting fourth, the first baseman number 28, Trey Phelps. Hitting fifth, the left fielder number 26, Michael Mayhew. Batting sixth, the third baseman number 19, Reed Harvey. Hitting seventh, the right fielder number 56, Juice Robinson. Batting eighth, the catcher number 29, Alex Sosa. Batting ninth, the shortstop number 23, George Lombard. And hitting 10th, the extra hitter number 16, Daniel Goubé. Starting pitcher for the Nationals, number 55, Cameron Johnson. Starting lineup for the White Sox, leading off, the designated hitter number 2, Max Clark. Batting second, the shortstop number 17, Camden Kozeal. Hitting third, the center fielder number 3, Dillon Head. Batting fourth, the third baseman number 53, George Wolkow. Hitting fifth, the first baseman number 16, Max Knight. Batting sixth, the right fielder number 14, Cole Eaton. Hitting seventh, the catcher number 13, Colin Barczi. Hitting eighth, the second baseman number 26, Jaxon Willits. Batting ninth, the left fielder number 1, Easton Breyfogle. And batting 10th, the extra hitter number 28, Blake Balsh. The pitcher for the White Sox, number 64, Mitchell Dean.
And
and set the defense for the White Sox. In left field, number one, Easton Breyfogle. Center field, number three, Dillon Head. Right field, number 14, Cole Eaton. First base, number 16, Max Knight. Second base, number 26, Jaxon Willits. Shortstop, number 17, Kaiden Wilson. Third base, number 53, George Wolkow. The catcher, number 13, Colin Barczi. And on the mound, number 64, Mitchell Dean. Leading off the first inning for the Nationals, second baseman number one, Ariel Antigua. Center fielder number 17, Seth Farney. Designated hitter number 20, Colin Houck.